and make sure to double check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the Costume Combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it! I already tested it out on my clothes! Results may vary.
There's one thing I learned from this chaos. No one can hold out on their own, no matter how capable they are. No more time for chatter.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. But it seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet. I'm running an analysis on the errors displayed by those Ultron units, but I'm not sure that this is an issue that can be fixed by an updated programming code. Best of luck out there.
He wants to shut them down. But the Ultrons are the heart of New Stark City's defense system. Hank knows that. Bye for now.
That I'm receiving. Hope that helped.
True.
Good luck.
Haven't felt this good in ages.
Thank you. Thanks for the save.
Get me to talk. Never. They would never let me.
He's had some sort of seizure.
I swear!
Nice work out there.
I finished my analysis of the implant you recovered.
everything the Punisher says, but he isn't wrong.
Cyber goons are hightailing it out of here fast. I own you! Open fire. Won't back down. You're in my sights.
How unprofessional!
Won't back down.
I will make you pay!